Okay, you gotta notice that, or you might not notice. My name is Lahela, and I'm here at the Peace March, representing Kamal Malu'ula News. And this is the Peace March for January 17th. Reaching out to the community by doing this march, reminding them that the nation of Hawaii, the kingdom of Hawaii, is still here. We do not forget, and we do this because we want better and more for all of us and all of our citizens. We see the different schools coming out to see the march. Wow, you guys making me hungry, you know. Think about this. Oh, come on. You gotta be talking about the barbecue section at Whole Foods when we're in a march.
Join me off, my sister.
Okay, if it cuts out again or the audio is not that great, just tell me, Casey. I'm trying my best. I'm holding a big iPad because my phone's almost dead. If you can do me a favor, reach out to Camille and tell her that I'm going to try and meet her down where I can, but my battery is going to start to conk out. Oh, another blessing rain, but now it's on my iPad. Okay, I kind of know where we are now. Okay, thanks, Casey. Let me see if I can actually get some people to act. As you can see, we've got this here. I'm a little hesitant to turn around, but you can see Kanoha. And, you know, that's why we need the HPD bike riders, the solo bikes, because there's still traffic. We want to be safe. We have everybody. Kamal is watching and connecting. Wait, what? Casey, you saw Kainoa at the front? Oh, sheesh. Oh, you can hear. I don't know if you guys can hear the chanting. Thank goodness we slowed down. Try not to get hit. I just want to say, hey, some people actually know what I look like. So if you're trying to find me, there we go. So it looks like some of our people are closer to the front, and I recorded them going out the front and I didn't even realize. I wonder if 7-Eleven sells a phone charger. Well, you know what? I dealt with it. Casey. All right. Casey, do me a favor and see if you can get some pieces together, snip them together, so you can start putting, or at least tagging, you know, a video. We've got different. Actually honking. So if you're wondering where that honking is coming from, it's coming for the freeway because they can see all the flags and everything. See everybody who's gotta go to work. You know, they're still doing their best. That's why I always say, we do what we can do, where we can do it, however best we can do it. And then every time we try again, we do better. So, like I said, with my video on the Modern Hawaiian, you know, not everybody can be an activist, not everybody can be down here, but you know what, that's not it, you know? Whew, I'm getting a workout. But what matters is that you be the best of who you can be, and that's what we can do. That's how we can contribute. Not trying to live somebody else's expectation. Not trying to say, oh, well, you know, I gotta get more active and da da da. But you know what? That's great. You know, but yeah, don't do it out of guilt. I mean, I didn't come down here to do this march out of guilt because, oh, you know, I've never done it. No. It's because I wanted to do it, and that's how you gotta do it. You know? You wanna contribute to the kingdom, you gotta contribute in your own way. You know, and help out in your own way for those who can be activists. So like I've said before, some of the best activists are those who aren't. You know, they're business owners, they're employees, they're volunteers, they're artists. Pretty soon, you know, they're also doctors like our friend Kalama. Or EMTs, like my cousins. And hopefully I'm not going to need EMTs or doctor. But whoo, I'm getting kind of winded. Whew. I swear. A movement watch on... burning all the calories over here. So if people are wondering where we are, as you can probably see, is Foster Gardens. I know, I'm pretty much the only reporter we got for Kamamalulu News. Hey, as they say, you love it, you work it. But you can get other people who love it to come in on the project, and you do. So you got all the different families, all the different next generations. And behind. And still in front. As you can see, we're at Nu'uanu'anpali. All coordinated. You see, is that who I think it is? So many people are walking past, I'm trying to keep up. As you can see, we're walking through, there's people directing traffic, those who are being stopped in the traffic. Mama. Making sure that we're safe. You know, I didn't think that I'd be able to do this march. But you're surprised what you're capable of when you push yourself. Now, that being said, I know that for me personally, I am going to be crazy sore later, but it's all good. Is that a little bit better? Well, I'm getting sore. You see, still, we got a lot of people. Oh. Walked right into a cone. Ooh, a Tesla. Yeah, that's part of our future right there, you know. Renewable energy. Part of getting our kingdom out of the rut that it is stopping the false dependency that's been forced on us, especially by the occupier of our country, the United States. Almost went into it again. Where's Noe? Trying to record and not walk into cones. Every step that we take here, it's a step in recognition of the fact that we can't keep continuing how we have. We cannot allow the U.S. to continue their occupation. It's already been the death of many of us. Slow and terrible death. And now they're offering us a fast option by their warmongering. Ah, we have a lot of solar bikes. Mala. We have a lot of the community outreach program for the HPD here. It would have been great to do an unbroken feed, just for continuity wise, but quite frankly, that's not what matters. What matters is that we're all in this in our own ways. We're all contributing as best as we can. We do what we can, and we hope that the people who see us understand why we're doing this, understand why it's important, understand why this matters. This is not just a Kanaka Maoli issue. This is not just a, oh, you have Hawaiian blood or you don't have Hawaiian blood. This is about the future of our kingdom. about the future of our country. And this is about connecting and making sure people know that we have to do better by each other. We have to do better by our kingdom. We have to do better by ourselves. Okay, Barbara, we saw the Royal Mausoleum earlier. Okay, we went from Nu'uanu with Mauna Ala. That's the Royal Mausoleum. This is the Peace March, walking down to Iolani Palace.
That's his only. He's telling you he's Boku Aho.
I knew some of the HPD, but the reality is all the people that I know are retired. Now I want to remind people, who are watching that this is not about blooded Hawaiians. Those who have Hawaiian blood trying to kick out anybody else or say we're better than, or you know, us versus Caucasians. No, it's not about that at all. This is all about freedom for our country, freedom for our Hawaiian nationals, for our citizens. We are a multi-ethnic kingdom. Live streaming for the march as I can. You see the community kind of watching. Resources, but also in our hearts and our mind, you know, claiming a lot of our accomplishments as American when they have nothing to do with it. No, it's not Kohokahi on the pool. Kohokahi is actually behind me. He's carrying a really big flag. That's one of the uncles.
Oh.
Supporting. or you can hear all the honking. That's what the honking is about. Our accomplishments are our own. And we want to. Social media for granted, but consider how many decades we spent as a nation ignorant of what happened to our country. Think about that. Document, document, document. Share, share, share. Because the reality is, we gotta keep it going. We gotta keep together. Gonna be a challenge, but we can do it. Whew. Okay, we got people tuning in from Alaska, from Canada. And if you see a cone coming on the road, tell me, because this iPad is so big, I'm probably gonna trip into it. But we see a lot of people coming out for this. They know that it's important. They know that. Document, document, document. Oh, ah, traffic cone and sign. Let's see. We're down here at Iolani Palace. And see Hai Hawaii over the barracks, as it should be. One of my favorite signs right there, that we can all do. All right, I'm Hawaiian and I vote. Participate. Participate in the way that you can, however best you can. That's what we can do. I hope our friends who are already down here caught the entrance, because I'm already at the back. Wait, at the back, actually. We could go into the side entrance, but I'm not gonna do that. I did this march. I'm gonna go through the front gate, as every Hawaiian national should be able to do. You see the bandstand where a lot of the events are gonna be.